In Franklin County, crews responded to a two-alarm fire last night on Pine Street at a home in Northfield. That incident happened just before 9 a.m. Mutual aid was called in to extinguish the fire. No word yet on injuries or what caused the incident.